when it comes to finance, public education is kind of in a mess in Texas. And we've got both a spending and a revenue problem. And we need to be able to address both.